Hey guys, so today I'm going to do a review for two products, and if you notice, it's hair dye. So I recently just dyed my hair two colors. As you can see, it's black here, and it's supposed to be gray at the bottom. It's more obvious in sunlight, but today it's a bit foggy and rainy, and I think New York City had a tornado warning. Yeah, it's really not that obvious in this light, but let's get started. So the two products I used was L'Oreal's Feria in Smoky Silver and Revlon's Color Silk in Soft Black. I don't know if you guys noticed from before, but I had a balayage treatment, so my hair is naturally dark brown, and in the bottom I had blonde, dirty brown balayage. And because of my balayage, I knew that the Smoky Silver should pop out more because I did have a bleach treatment and also a keratin treatment after, which I highly recommend for anyone who's going to bleach their hair, because basically keratin kind of hydrates your hair and brings back the nutrients that was lost during the bleaching process. My goal, as you guys can kind of see, is to have a black to smoky silver ombre instead of a balayage. And this is my review for those two products. So with L'Oreal, it came with four products. It came with the dye, the developer, a shimmer serum, and a conditioner that you use once a week. So the whole process was really straightforward. You just kind of put the developer with the dye and you shake it. And you basically just apply it with the gloves that they also give you. You leave it on for 25 minutes. So I did that initially, and I was kind of getting impatient because I wanted to do the black dye the next day, but I was like, oh, you know what? I might as well just do it now. So for Revlon's Color Silk, the process was the exact same. You have a developer, and you just put the dye in, you shake it, and you just put it on wherever you want it to be. I also left that on for 20 minutes. I also slightly put the black dye on my eyebrows for 5 minutes. I was getting kind of nervous because I didn't want it to be too dark. Then I took a shower, and this is basically the outcome. I am really satisfied with it. I had my balayage treatment for almost a whole year, and I was getting sick of it. The L'Oreal box only cost around like $11 to $12 in Duane Reade, and the Revlon product only cost like $5. So my whole hair cost like $20, and I saved a lot of money. I would say though is that I would not recommend anybody to do the L'Oreal Feria treatment if you haven't dyed your hair in a lighter shade or bleached it, or if you don't naturally have light blonde hair, because the blonde in my hair initially was a bit more light, but it's not very obvious during nighttime. It actually just looks like my hair is black and kind of like brown, but that's all because of like the balayage treatment. But if you do have blonde hair, I would recommend it because it would probably stick on better. I wish my Duane Reade had light blue because I kind of wanted a light blue color, but this is okay for now. I did watch other YouTubers and their review for this L'Oreal product, and they weren't very satisfied with it. And honestly, it's because their hair was either too dark or brassy blonde. So I would recommend this, like I said before, to people who have blonde hair, and the blonder, the better, and I feel like you'd be satisfied with the color. And that's it for today's video. I do apologize that I haven't been posting so much recently. I did have some personal issues happening outside of YouTube, but I will be posting a lot more, so keep a lookout for that. And like I usually say at the end of every video, stay safe and see you guys very soon.